Everybody, so soon, soon. The Tuileries, I thought she's got a wang. Looks like it was in a fire. Nonetheless. Ooh, a chest. Ooh, a halberd. What the hell is this thing? No wang there.
Eh bien, have you seen Monsieur Bailly?
No, not yet.
You must. He's probably hiding at his observatory at the Louvre. Perhaps he'll be able to tell you where Eugène de Vaucanson can be found.
What is this?
Oh, that. He writes to say this wreck.
How is that?
To my knowledge, this man is. He has spent his. I need.
Where is.
At his home. If.
Okay, I remember, dude, the camera angles in this game. My hands smell like fucking copper and brass. Okay, we need to go, I think, down the hill. Yeah. That's the way I came from. This is the way we need to go. That's a big boy right there. It.
Hey.
nothing. And the way it sounds when she walks, I keep thinking there's something behind me. You have been warned. Okay, blocked. Alright, that's the way that I came from. Who the fuck is talking? Oh, it's over here.
Of course not. But how could Monsieur Balsamo make these machines obey him?
Monsieur Balsamo, you say?
An automat right on our doorstep.
Malheur, we are lost.
Do not fear. I am not like the other machines.
A la bonne heure. This...
So you saw this Monsieur Balsamo giving orders to the machines?
I saw him walk through the gate to his workshop, just a few paces from here, accompanied by a dozen automats. They made no move to attack him. Oh no. Bien au contraire, they were acting like his bodyguards.
What does Monsieur Balsamo do?
Who knows? He's a very discreet man.
Discreet? You'd have to be deaf to find him discreet. What about the racket keeps us up every night? The clatter of scrap metal, the creaking of pulleys, rumblings of all kinds. We suffer through it all. Not to mention the god-awful screams that emanate from that sinister workshop from time to time.
A most unusual fanfare, c'est vrai. However, there's no way of knowing what he's doing there. And that's why we cannot tell you anything more.
Madame, would you be so kind as to leave now? We don't want to draw attention to ourselves.
Thank you. No one, not even the king, can stop the representatives of the people from continuing their work. Wherever its members are gathered, the Assemblée Nationale lives. That is why we swear never to part, and to gather wherever circumstances require it, until a constitution is established for the kingdom.
Come here, Melanie. I salute you.
Monsieur, we have just burned our bridges. Nothing and no one can prevent justice from triumphing in this kingdom.
Let us not claim victory too soon, Maximilian. And don't forget what we agreed on, if things were to take a turn for the worse.
This game is a trip. What's up, man? Oh, man. Map of Belly. All right. Today has been a long day already. Let's go kill these guys over here. Damn. Dude! fucking son of a bitch. That dude just burned through so many of my resources. Yeah, those dudes are a pain. I think I might need fire to fight him. Ooh, a new outfit. Locked. Fuck, man. Okay. Essence of a lesser spirit. I wonder. Let's try this. What the fuck? Oh, no, we gotta get out of here. Motherfucker, dude. Are you fucking kidding me? Did he really, instead of turning around, he just spun a circle right there and then looked right at me? Little shit dick. Oh, okay. Where's the other one at? There he is. Oh my god. I want to see something really quick. There we go, flame grenades. How you been, man? God, those guys stress me out, dude. Okay, now let's go fight this guy over here. What the fuck? God damn it. Come on. Woo! I don't know if you've played this game, K, dude, but it's awesome, man. It's, dude, it's wild. Module key, that means I can upgrade my second module to a level 2. It looks like I can climb up right here. I can. Okay, let's go back. What do I have, 4,500? Dude, it's just, it's very, very weird. The combat can feel kind of clunky at sometimes, but, I mean, you get used to it. The lore is weird, too. It takes place in, like, 1790, Paris.
Oh no, it's the big trumpet player.
About 45 minutes, we're gonna do the raffle. At about 1:30, I'm gonna hop off this. I'm gonna go eat something, get everything situated, and then at about 1:45 or so, 1:50, I'm gonna hop back in. Oh shit, no! Not these guys, I hate these guys. What's up, Kenneth? God, I knew that was gonna happen. I got stuck in that bush. I had to go for it. I knew it was gonna push my meter. So, the way that this game operates, it's very like Dark Souls-y, right? But when you run out of stamina, instead of, I don't have the tool. Dude, I need the fucking tool, man. You, like, overheat. Okay, so this is where I came. Grade 3 long fusion module. Ooh. That's my first grade 3 module. I'm gonna have to go start farming those things so I can, What the fuck? Get out of there, get out of there! How are you liking, did you finish Mad Max? How do I get over there? Be nice if I could like freeze those and then stand on them. Can I open the door? Fuck no. Why should I be able to? You know, it's just a door. Yeah, I've talked to a couple people. Oh, whoa, this is a boss fight. That is a boss fight. So what we need to do... I still have to go in and finish Final Fantasy VII and Horizon Forbidden West, which is fucking stupid because I'm doing the raffle for Horizon Forbidden West in like an hour. So, Kenneth, go to Facebook and look up here. I'll even share the link in this chat again. So, you need to either go to Facebook or Instagram, one of these accounts. Give me one second. I gotta... I don't know if you have a Facebook, Kenneth. But right here, I'm gonna share this link down in the comment section. If you don't have a Facebook, let me know. And I'll share the Instagram as well. So go there. And, if you go to the Facebook thing right now, you should see a post, the 100 subscriber giveaway. go into that and tag your name. Okay, the Instagram. Yeah. Give me 1 second. Okay, there's the Instagram one. Go there, follow the account, and I should see you pop up right now. As soon as you follow the account, and then you gotta find the post. I don't have too many posts on this account. This is the wrong account. There we go. Okay, give me 1 second, Kenneth. 1, 2, 3. Okay, Kenneth, you should be able to find the post now, and then just comment on it, and I'll give you a number. I think there's only going to be like 5 people on it. Dude, I am so fucking technologically retarded. Good God, man. I'm like, Instagram, hey, yeah, you way up. I feel like a fucking monkey rubbing 2 sticks together, dude. Here, we'll do this. This is easier. I should get better at this over time as well. The more and more I do this. I didn't use any of this shit. Facebook, Instagram. Whoa, dude, that video of that dude popped up. You know the guy that gets hit in the face with the twisted T? Holy shit, he got rocked. I'm sorry, I got stuck watching that for a second. Dude, he got his lights knocked out. Holy shit, I've never seen anybody get hit that hard. God damn. Okay, I'm gonna put one into power. I feel like I need a little bit more. I kind of want to save my keys, dude. I want to put that third module key on, or that level 3, but I could get 2 level 2s right now. I could either have 3 level 1s and a level 3, or 2 level 1s and 2 level 2s. Screw it. We're going to go with 2 level 2s. I need one more bronze ingot to level up the Charlieville. Yep, I got you right now. Cinco. Actually, I need to make a post. Dude, my internet is horrible right now. Come on. There we go. So, next week, too, good luck to you guys. I should be working in an area where I have cell phone service, so I'll be able to interact with my social media accounts a lot more. Where we've been at right now, my phone, dude, it doesn't even have bars. It just says SOS up in the corner. Like, we are literally in a technological desert. The only dudes that get cell phone service are, like, Cricket users. A Verizon, AT&T, Sprint, T-Mobile, none of those people had service in the areas that we were at. And it sucks because, like, I couldn't even send texts out. That's how bad it was. The only thing I could do was call 911 and that was it. I need more of those flame grenades. One. I'm gonna have to farm for a little bit. I'll do that off camera though. I don't want to bore you guys with that shit. Okay, so. I'll probably stop this stream about 1:30, like I said, and then I'll go get something to eat. And then my wife should be back. Oh, dude, I hit the wrong button. Boutique. Where Where are the flame grenades? Explosive flame grenades. Really? One? Ugh. There we go. Let's go fight this boss really quick. Hopefully we can beat him. He's a big boy. Holy shit, that's a big boy. Right on. Thank you, Kenneth. What are these two dudes doing? Oh, yeah. Come over here so I can kill you. Let's go check up here first. There might be like a useful tool or something. Whoa, what's this? Dude, why is this whole area covered in fog like this? I'm not understanding this. Oh shit! Not good, not good, not good! Yeah, they did. Thank you. God damn it. One more time, and I should have his ass beat. Okay, so this is the direction I think I came in from. We checked upstairs already. Go ahead and save first really quick, because that dude fucked me up. No upgrades. Ooh, if I buy a bronze ingate, I could upgrade the gun. Yeah, it was. I was more tripping on the little guys. How was I gonna buy an equatorial ring? Ooh, there we go. I don't know. It makes me nervous because the guys that I've been fighting... Oh, I can't buy this shit. Damn. Oh, wait. Yeah, I can. Yeah, there we go. The guys that I was just fighting didn't, they were like immune to, shit. They were immune to the frost. So I don't know if it like, it should, like the status, ailments and all that, it should. I'm thinking so. I do like how the outfits actually mean something. I honestly feel like, you know, in Elden Ring, I didn't feel like the armor had as much of an effect as it should. Like, if you compare Elden Ring to Dark Souls 2, I think Dark Souls 2 was probably the best game for armor. Because you could, like, actually go and upgrade armor. Cast iron, cool. So then that must be a... I'm hoping that's a bronze ingot right there. Yeah. How the hell? That's not what I wanted to do, damn it. I thought about doing a Dark Souls 1 playthrough. I really did. I'm thinking either Dark Souls 1 or Demon Souls. Because Dark Souls 2 is kind of a big game. But I have been feeling like going through one of those games again. But I also have Bloodborne to finish too, so. Dude, how do I get up there? There we go. Ah, damn. Okay, let's go back and see if we can upgrade really quick. Inventory. Dude, if you get that shit right off the bat, okay, I need a 1,300 more. Ah, screw it. Let's go. Actually, what time is it? 1:15. We got like 15 minutes. Okay. Damn it, dude. I keep doing that, and I don't want to do that. I keep playing like it's sicker when I keep hitting square. Well, and then what's the other one? The great sword. The Black Knight great sword. That, and then there's the other sword that you can get from the dragon tail, the chicken nugget. That's what my kids called it, the chicken nugget sword. Come on. You little bastard. Dude, there's a lot of stuff to get out here. I don't think I was supposed to go that way around. That made me nervous, dude. Getting next to that water like that makes me hella nervous. So it looks like, oh my god, I almost pooped myself right there. Ah, I'm just kidding, but still. Whoa. It does. I was kind of hoping I could find some armor that was, like electrical resistance. What the hell? Come on. Module key. All right, cool. So I think I need three more to level that one up to a level three. I don't think I want to go this way yet. Okay, what time is it? All right, you guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end this stream here. I'll be back in about 20 to 25 minutes and I'll start up a stream and then we'll get ready for, I'm gonna start up a whole new separate stream. So we'll get ready. We'll get everybody time to get in. I'll do some last minute number checks to make sure everybody's got their number. And then right at 2 o'clock, we're gonna get it going. And, good luck to you guys. So, that being said, I'll catch you guys in just a little bit.